I can't believe Peter would just take off without... Katie! Arms up! And then right before the big game, too.
So, Peter, your mascot, just left school?
Yeah, sure. Happens all the time. Just like every other college, 1 in 5 Wexler students just disappear and transfer out in the middle of the night. The usual.
Oh, actually super unusual.
I still don't get why Peter left, though. Oh, maybe he found where the volleyball team ended up after that away game. All we found was a bus full of empty clothes. Great prank, huh?
I knew I shouldn't have brought you along.
Whatever. I'm fine, thanks for asking. And I could have handled that myself.
You're just a walking liability. Huge bloody pain in my ass.
Okay. Aren't we supposed to be going west?
We go east.
Okay, can you just listen to me for once?
That worked out so well the last time.
What? What did you say?
Still an annoying little shit, but slightly useful.
So we go west.
East.
He's been working. Wait. There was a girl. There was an accident that happened on the way home, and there was a girl, and she had been beaten. And I took her to the. I took her to the hospital. That's what happened.
There was indeed an accident.
Yeah.
You were detoured by the cops, but there's no report of any girl.
No. The cops, they weren't there. They were back on the main road by the knockdown telephone post, right? I saw the girl after that. And she was bleeding.
What about your husband?
Hair.
What can you tell me about him?
I'm trying to tell you about a girl I saw. You keep interrupting me. What about my husband?
What's the last memory you have of your husband that night?
Did something happen?
Let's backtrack a second. You left your office, you were driving home, you got detoured by the police. Did you call someone on the phone that night?
I might have.
Who would you call?
I might have called Doug to tell him something, or I checked my answering.
Were you seeing someone else that night?
I'm sorry, what?
There was some trouble in your marriage, wasn't there?
Of course not.
Wasn't there?
No, there was no trouble in my marriage! There is no trouble in my marriage.
And I hope that my family would understand how important acting is to me and how hard I've worked.
My parents would understand.
No one cares. That is the same story that every new actress has, okay? Why don't you just quit and go home already?
Why are men such pigs? I hate them.
I don't know.
I swear to God, I hate that son of a bitch in there.
I mean, he can be a little self-centered, I guess.
He's an asshole. I hate him and I wish he was dead.
Okay, well, I'm gonna just let you have a little time to yourself then.
Why does every man on the planet leave me?
I'm gonna be inside. When you're done with your bagel, you can come visit me.
Oh. Okay. I will. I love you. You're the best.
Okay. Thanks.